Yes, this is the picture he has for his thumbnail.
So how many seats do we need?
I don't know, but I mean, I don't want to sit right in front of
you. Okay, we don't want to bother him. Okay.
That's a space.
That is. I'm just going to sit right here.
Oh, that's my boy's face.
That's funny.
Yep, there he is making a face. Okay, I'll put this here. Okay.
Spread out.
We had to sit home on the couch and watch him live stream with June Lee. So we went
to because of
2 years ago.
2 years ago. Yeah, couldn't go. Yep.
Yeah, those kids kind of got raw deal.
Yeah.
I mean, all the way across the board. My niece graduated, and he was on the football field. You know, everybody was in their car.
Yeah. Our friend's daughter, when she graduated, she'd go 2 years ago. And I'd go. They were.
They're backstage. The programs are backstage. I'll go grab them.
That's so funny.
Congratulations, Jeff, you made it.
Four years.
dark. The maestro, we cannot have this type of willy-nilly. The maestro will never accept this. You will anger the maestro, and then we will have two problems on our hands, you know? Yes, good. This is the best sound. Well then, the Rachmaninoff, please. That was awful. Okay, but more piano. I need you to play it much quieter than you would ever actually have to play it. And always on time. It should sound the same. You see, we must overcomplicate to justify ourselves to each other. No other musician hears it, but so what? The time. The time is of the utmost importance. To some, time is the only importance. Time, it is required to make the music. Sometime we'll simply run out before the music is made, before the maestro is satisfied. The maestro demands our time. The maestro insists time. So now, while performing, our biggest challenge is time.
Thank you.
Thank you for your time. You have much courage to submit this application. And what is your name? I cannot read it. On the application, it is not clear. I cannot make it out. It reads maybe Maltese. Anthony, Robert, Frank, Will, Mr. Duff, Mr. Rabio, Keith? Well, in any case, I hear a performer making the correct sounds, but who are you? I don't mean who your name. I mean, who musician are you? Well, until you discover that, continue your practice for the maestro, so that when the day you do discover who, you will be ready.
Thank you.
flying across the screen, and there was a foot cam showing off my shoes. And more and more I thought about it, I'm really happy I got to do a recital live. And I'm really glad I got to do it in a new environment that welcomed me. And I'm really happy that I chose to come here. And I want to thank Dr. Hegland for taking me in. And he's like, I can go. I also want to thank Dr. Eubanks and Dr. Pollard for being on my recital committee and dealing with my crazy ass.
Yeah!
I really appreciate everything all three of you have done for me. Thank you so much. And thank you. I don't know if anybody's on the live stream or not. It's probably, really? Well, thank you for everyone that's on the live stream. I hope you enjoyed it just as well. And yeah, thank you so much for coming again. I forgot one more really, really important shout out. Thank you to my parents. I realize sometimes I take it for granted because I am so against myself in so many ways. Like coming onto stage, I'm like, nah, you're not gonna do it. I've had the support of my parents all throughout my entire musical career, so thank you. And thank you to my girlfriend Tatum for dealing with the countless amount of times that I said, I'm not ready for this.
You were.
They're sad on me. But thank you to everybody. Hope you have a great night.
Of course.